I'm Vania Annigoni. I work in Barilla since a very long time. And currently, I'm Logistic Competence Center Senior Manager. And I deal with all the project cross-company about logistics. In Barilla, we start a project called Data to Value. And in logistic, we decide to invest in this project on a couple of topics. One of these is related to predictive logistic. Predictive logistic is a way to forecast all what can happen in the future, considering all the data we have along the delivery and the shipment of our product. To reach a good predictive logistic, we have to work very hard on the data on the basis of this tool. As I told before, we deployed this year the first layer. Internally, we call it Logistic Control Tower. The step of this year is the step of KPI and dashboarding, in which we want to collect all the data. Because to reach the predictive before, we have to be very sure about the data we have.
Have good standard data plays a central role in all logistic activities. Digitalization, ADI communication, and using global standard as just one are crucial to develop an integrated ecosystem and in information exchanges between all players of supply chain. Having a global standard, it will become even more important since this information will feed the data lake for predictive tools.
We think that with the predictive of the problem or the risk that we can have on this sector, we can have for sure advantage. Advantage internally, advantage, but also externally in terms of relation with our carrier and also on the whole sector of logistics in general. In order to be sure that the project will be successful, we know that people must be the center of the innovation. We are absolutely sure that without people, innovation is not enough. For Barilla, in this project, it's not only a matter of technical knowledge, but also to increase and expand the cultural about innovation, in order to reach a successful logistic predictive.